Japan's capital and largest city, Tokyo is defined by contradictions. This city loves rules and tradition as much as it loves animal cafes and anime. But whether you're a resident or a tourist, here are the top five attractions that everyone should see. Number 5, Hachiko Statue at Shibuya Station.
So the story is that in the 1920s, there was this guy who went to work every day, and after work, his dog would come and meet him at the station. But one day the dog, he came and the master wasn't there because the master had died. But the loyal dog kept coming every day for the rest of his life to the station to wait for his master. He was that loyal.
Hachiko is truly a man's best friend. Number 4, karaoke. It's no secret that the Japanese are serious about karaoke. What started as a fad has become a multi-billion dollar industry. Karaoke bars in Tokyo are often open all night, and you can even find karaoke boxes, buildings similar to hotels, but each room is a private karaoke club.